Hi guys, in this video I will show you how to send email. Click compose and then here you have three fields. First two, you write the email that you want to send to. You can send it to one or more than one. For example, if I want to send it to if I already have the person here, is mean his or her email is registered. For example, here number one, Brian. If I want to send it to Brian, just I click here. And if I want to send to other one, for example, here I have Florian. I click here. And if I want to send to someone is not in my list, let me write, for example, and click enter, and then I can add more. Subject, here I write the title of the email, for example, hello. Here, the body of the email is mean the description, what I want to write. Etc. etc. And then, for example, if I want to add photos or videos, just click here, attach files. And then just choose the photo or the videos. For example, if I choose this photo, I click here. And then just I wait until it's downloaded. It's already downloaded now. If I want to add more, then just I click again, attach files. And I choose other photo or video. And then just click send. This is what you need to do if you want to send email. I hope this video is helpful. Please don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel if you are not subscriber yet. Thank you and see you.